daughter, I've been unlucky to see your life unfold with so many trials that you were abducted by Ravana. Cannot be said to be entirely Rama's fault. And he moved heaven and earth to find you.
Oh, Mother, yes, yes, I have had a tough life. Ravana tricked me with a whole year and took me into captivity in Lanka. That was nearly my undoing. I shudder when I think of that ordeal even now. When I was in captivity, I endured long days with no sleep or any appetite to eat.
Now,
I will do what I need to do. Come with me. This world is not for you anymore. Your duty towards it and its inhabitants is over. Let me take you home.
Lord, husband, you were the center of my existence. Was I ever the center of yours? But I was once, a lifetime ago, it seems. After all that I have endured, perhaps we are not meant to be together. I believe I have served the purpose of my life and have dutifully brought up our sons who care for me.